Belen, welcome to Wearing Pampanga. For today's video, guys, nandito tayo sa Florida Blanca and we were invited to witness the opening at saka blessing inauguration na rin ng bagong resort dito po sa Florida Blanca. I'm gonna tour you the place and of course, I'm gonna show you kung yung mga activities na nangyari dito. So if you wanna know more about this, samahan niyo po ako. Let's go! And guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa kanilang villa. Right after the parking, unang bubungad sa inyo is yung events place. And then, sa kaliwa nun, if you're facing the stage, eh itong villa na to. So, what can you get here? So, pagpasok nyo po dito, you're gonna be greeted with the dining table. Ito siya. Napaka-elegant ng ano natin, ang setup natin. So, meron siyang 6-pack seating capacity. And then from here, ito, this is one of the great part dito sa living area. It's yung kanilang sofa. Look at this sofa. Actually, tulugan na siya eh. It also has a pull-out bed dito. So, this can extend your sleeping capacity up until 3 or 4 pa na katao. Huwag na natin itong lampasan. So, nandito rin yung ating sink. So, dito sa section na to, you have your refrigerator, cabinets dito sa baba. Meron din sink dito. And then, here is the first bedroom. So, ito yung master's bedroom. So, dito naman, ito yung room natin. It has a twin bed. Ang size ng bed natin is a queen, fit for 3. Maximum na yon. So, this room can accommodate up until 6, it's air condition. Ayun, so labas tayo dito. Tingnan pa natin yung mga amenities. So, nandito naman tayo sa kwarto, which they call the barkada room. So, notice guys, room na to is more of a communal, no? Meron tayong 3 double deck beds. Can accommodate 2 to 3. So, depende sa size ng matutulog, syempre. So, all in all, maximum of 3, meron tayong 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Up until 15 guests na pwedeng matulog dito, guys. Additionally, may meron tayong space dito for a mattress. So, siguro up until, you know, 18 pwede siguro. Feature for today. If you wanna know more about Casa Yuna Private Resort, again po, message the fan page we're gonna be including in this caption. You gotta check this out. If you have a big gathering or event na naghahanap po kayo dito sa may Florida Blanca, this is gonna be the place to be. Napaka secluded. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. We hope to see you in the next one. Until next time, peace out guys. Bye.